Liberal celeb comedian's anti-Trump show ends really bad with what happened to him on stage halfway through. George Lopez is another self-entitled liberal Hollywood celebrity who thinks he is a know-it-all when it comes to politics. He was booed off stage for his anti-Trump jokes at a recent performance for Juvenile Diabetes in Denver, Colorado. Via Washington Examiner. Comedian George Lopez was reportedly booed off stage last week for his anti-Trump jokes. Lopez was performing in Denver at the Carousel Ball, a gala for juvenile diabetes, when the crowd turned on him, Page Six reported Saturday. Liberty Media CEO Greg Maffei, a Trump supporter, donated $250,000 to the event but asked that Lopez steer clear of Trump jokes. An attendee of the event told Page Six that Maffei had asked Lopez nicely to stop making Trump jokes. George doesn't, continues, gets booed. Thank you for changing my opinion on old white men, but that doesn't change the way I feel about orange men, Lopez responded to Maffei. Lopez then apologized for making the event political before ripping the audience for its white privilege. I apologize for bringing politics to an event. This is America, it still is. So I apologize to your white privilege, he said. Lopez has criticized Trump in the past for his controversial comments about Mexican immigrants. If he wins, he won't have to worry about immigration, we'll all go back, Lopez said during the presidential campaign. Here are a few facts about illegal immigration that Lopez may not know. Illegal immigration to the U.S. costs federal, state and local taxpayers a staggering net cost of $116 billion a year, an increase of some $16 billion compared to previous estimates, according to a new study released by the Federation for American Immigration Reform, FAIR. The study is the most comprehensive to date on the cost to federal, state and local taxpayers of the nation's 12.5 million illegal immigrants and their 4.2 million citizen children. The report, The Fiscal Burden of Illegal Immigration on United States Taxpayers, examines the cost of illegal immigration through a detailed analysis of federal, state and local programs that are available to the nation's illegal immigrant population, their U.S.-born children, or accessed via fraud. The study tallies the impact on education, medical, justice, enforcement, welfare and other government programs. The report notes that the $116 billion cost of illegal immigration falls on state and local taxpayers disproportionately, by a ratio of roughly 2-to-1, with state and local expenditures totaling $88.9 billion and federal expenditures totaling $45.8 billion, with only approximately $19 billion recouped in taxes. Taxes paid inadequate. The staggering total costs of illegal immigrants and their children outweigh the taxes paid to federal and state governments by a ratio of roughly 7-to-1, with costs at nearly $135 billion compared to tax revenues at nearly $19 billion. All told, the nearly $135 billion paid out by federal and state and local taxpayers to cover the cost of the presence of 12.5 million illegal aliens and their 4.2 million citizen children amounts to approximately $8,075 per illegal alien and citizen child prior to taxes paid, or $6,940 per person after taxes are paid. On the federal level, medical, $17.14 billion. Is by far the highest cost, with law enforcement coming second, $13.15 billion, and general government services, $8 billion, third. At the state and local level, education, $44.4 billion, was by far the largest expense, followed by general public services, $18.5 billion, and medical, $12.1 billion. The study also includes cost and tax revenue estimates per state. The top three states based on total cost to state taxpayers for illegal immigrants and their children, California, $23 billion, Texas,